up. I got a real special one for you guys today. Ranco do Mar. On the beach in Kumbuku. This place is absolutely spectacular. I wanted to come here early before we left town to show you the sunset vibes here directly in the ocean. It is really, really breathtaking. I've been following them on Instagram for quite a while, and their pictures have really swayed me to come check them out. So come take a look. We're going to show you around, have a few caipirinhas with us, of course, get some great food, and I want you to experience this place. Let's go check it out.
Let's go.
Vamos.
Vamos, gringo.
All right, so this is the front. You can see just beautiful woodwork, landscape, scenery. Let's go ahead and walk in. Nobody wears shoes here. We only wear habayanas, what we call flip-flops, or sandals, of course, in the States.
Aqui você já se sente convidado, né? Aquecido.
Check out the vibes here. It's basically like a little private house on the ocean. That tropical vibe feel. I'll show you everything later when the lights are all turned on. The lights at sunset and the nighttime are what really makes the vibe. But look at these oceanfront views. Obviously surrounded by palm trees, so everything is nice and shady. Stage up here for the music and a DJ. Incredible. Incredible. This is the Brazil life right here. Right, baby?
Hi!
Come to Brazil!
Perfeito!
Exacto. Incredible. So we just started our first two caipirinhas. Let's get our drinks, get settled in, and then we'll show you some more of this incredible place. Living the dream. You can see the bar right behind us here. We're gonna go take you for a little sunset walk, show you the beautiful beach here in Kumbuku. We got some kite surfers out. We just are on our first caipirinha. Got some food on the way. And come enjoy this beautiful night with us. Let's go.
E o fenômeno da natureza, onde tudo acontece.
Exacto. Whatever she said, I agree. Vamos. Okay. Okay. Got a little construction action here on this place. A renovation, it looks like. Adding another big room. This is a much more private beach than the public beaches for kite surfing. So the kite surfers are actually a couple miles, about 1 to 2 miles from here for the busy area. So, I only see one kite surfer, which is very unusual. If you watch my previous videos, you'll see that there's normally hundreds of kite surfers out at one time. It's also not the best time of the day. If you look very far down there, you can actually see Fortaleza. You see all the city buildings. So you can see how close we are to Fortaleza. All right, now you can see the view walking back towards Ranco do Mar. It's very strange. There's a lot of rocks on the beach here, which is extremely unusual. You don't really see that in Kumbuku anywhere. I don't know why it's like that here, but this is the spot right here. The thing that's incredibly interesting about this area is that there's endless property directly on the beach or across the street from the beach, or anywhere near the beach for that matter, that's available for sale. A lot of dilapidated, rundown properties. If you've got money and you want to invest in real estate, this area is prime, really prime for investing. Eh? Come to Brazil. Exacto, exacto.
So let's wait for the sunset and then we'll show you the vibe once all the lights are on. We have come to the sunset. Welcome to Brazil. It is a dream come true, you guys. I've said it in my other videos, but if you want to be a digital nomad and travel and have another place as a home base, Brazil is definitely in the top of the ranks. This vibe is really, look at this. Really, really incredible, you guys. So they just turned all the lights on. I'll show you a little bit more when it gets darker, but yeah, this is the vibe right here. The drinks are like $4 each. Incredible. Come to Brazil. Brazil has my heart. I absolutely love Brazil. I want you guys to experience this incredible happiness. All right, so I wanted to get you guys to check out the night vibe. See what it's like at night. At the very end of the sunset here. Really, really incredible. Look at this. Uncle Domar, if you're near Fortaleza, come by Cumbuco. Definitely give this place a shot. It's incredible, incredible vibe. All right, I had to get another caipirinha, abacaxi, which is basically pineapple. Pineapple, caipirinhas, beautiful ocean breeze. It is absolutely an incredible night out. Incredible. Amazing night. Amazing night with the fam. Hey! Come to Brazil. Incredible. Very nice. What an amazing night. Glad you guys joined us on this journey. All right, that brings us to the end. I hope you enjoyed Ronco do Mar and beautiful Caucaia from Boca, Brazil. We'll see you on the next one. Be sure to like and subscribe. And I love you guys. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Where would you like to see us go next? And I'll see you on the next one. All right. Thanks. God bless.